Global warming could increase the medicinal and psychoactive abilities of cannabis and other plants, according to a recent report by the Daily Climate. Louis Siska, a plant physiologist with the U.S. Department of Agriculture, said cannabis grown outdoors is likely to become stronger and require less water as CO2 levels rise. According to Siska, when plants evolved on land, the average carbon dioxide levels were about 1,000 parts per million. Today, it's about 400 parts per million. Only about 4% of plants have adapted to the lower CO2 levels, while most, like cannabis, still feel CO2 deprived. Furthermore, stress from drought and other weather events could cause cannabis to exhibit more of its medicinal properties, according to retired USDA ethnobotanist James Duke. He says a plant's stress converts proteins, carbohydrates, and fats into secondary metabolites that protect the plant, so cannabis will produce more THC and other cannabinoids when faced with a changing climate.